A movie is an experience unlike any other medium. It's about story. You go to the Met, and there's a picture of a Picasso painting. That's not a movie. It's a painting. Superhero movies aren't movies. Joker was almost a movie because it had Robert De Niro in it. Now, that doesn't mean you need Robert De Niro in your film for it to be a movie. It can also star Leonardo DiCaprio. When I'm trying to decide if a movie is a movie, I always ask myself, am I in a movie theater? I'm in a dark, dark room, and the floors are sticky, and I'm very scared. And then a bright light comes on behind me, and it goes up, and there's people up there. Now I know I'm in a movie theater and not some other dark place. The very first thing we learn in a movie is the setting. Is it New York in the 1960s or 70s? Or is it some other place I've never even heard of? Movies can take place outside of New York as long as the characters have a New York accent. Horror movies aren't movies because of the implausibility. How can Michael Myers terrorize an entire town when Joe Pesci would just shoot him in the first act? The killers from Scream? Joe Pesci. The racist family from Get Out? Joe Pesci. Movie making is a mysterious process. You're on the set and you're looking through a camera lens at Robert De Niro or Leonardo DiCaprio. And then you go to the movie theater and there they are up on a big screen. Their heads are huge. How do they even get up there? It can be thrilling, but also a little scary.